In the remote part of Rajasthan, people put on new dhotis and kurtas. They carry corn sheaves to reservoir on the day of Deepavali, because this is the day of chhat, when particular communities gather at one place to pay tribute to their forefathers by feeding mixtures of cereals, porridge and breads. While people make some human chants by connecting sheaves, the priest recites some spiritual chants. After done some formalities, they swing sheaves circular and put the sheaves out of the water, like they are doing now. This chhat rite not only shows the spiritual sign of a community, but it shows the harmony, affection and unity amongst them. Let's be part of this amazing custom. Let's be natural for one day.